We know how satellite is an integral tool for us to use to analyze and view hurricanes and other storms from space, but it's also a very interesting way to capture some of the best landmarks our Earth has to offer, such as this image taken by ComSat 2 satellite. Climatologically, the Saharan Desert is one of the driest spots on Earth, receiving only 25 centimeters of rain per year as a black gold mine rich in oil and other natural resources. For the Weather Network, I'm meteorologist Jaclyn Whittal.